Hey everyone, my name is Brina, also known as Brina or Bri, and this video is going to be about my experiences with public speaking. To start off, I thought the class public speaking would be ridiculously easy, and I actually thought it would kind of be a joke for me because I love talking and it's public speaking. You speak in public, and I was a cheerleader, so I was already in front of crowds cheering and dancing and doing a bunch of things. So how hard could talking in front of people be, right? Yeah, no, wrong.
Literally harder than finding the most perfect lighting for the most perfect selfie.
Before this class, I had only done one speech, and that was in 8th grade, and my speech was on Justin Bieber. I killed that speech. Why? Because it was on Justin Bieber. My first love broke my heart for the first time, and I was like, baby, 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 oh. Now, my first speech in this class was about a failure that turned into a success. It's your story. I go up there and I say my story. My chest is in a knot. I feel my voice is like a different voice. And all I'm thinking is, Brina, why? This is a speech about you. You shouldn't be choking. Now it's time for the second speech. And for the second speech, you actually had to do research for it. And with that speech, I had already seen progression in myself as a public speaker, aside from all my arm movements, because I like doing that for some reason. My speech was actually pretty good, and it was a lot better than my first one. Although my first speech didn't go as planned, it wasn't until after my second speech where my assumptions of public speaking changed. I learned that there's more to public speaking than just going up in front of people and talking. There's nervous tics that you do that you don't realize you're doing them, and those things really take away from your speech, like playing with your hair or swaying from side to side and using the same transition word over and over again, which mine was the word so. So, I need to stop saying so. Still learning. By the time of the third speech, not only myself, but everyone else seemed a lot more comfortable giving their speech in front of everyone. Even though the class was only 6 weeks long and there were only 3 speeches, you could definitely see a difference from their first speech to their last speech, like night and day. To conclude, this video is basically what my public speaking experience was like. Just like the beginning of my class, in the beginning of this video, I was not that comfortable and I was very quiet, whereas throughout the class and throughout the video, to the very end, I started getting louder and I seemed more comfortable. With this class, I've definitely grown as a public speaker and I've learned what to do and what not to do when giving a speech and what to say and what not to say. And those will definitely help when it comes to giving a speech for a promotion or if I win an award and I have to give a speech, this will definitely help. Shout out Ms. Bartel and all my classmates, and thank you all so much for making my first college class an amazing experience, and I wish you all an amazing college journey. Go Bulls!